Okay. We're going to do this time, and I'm not going to lose my cool. All we have to do is go over here and flip the switch one more time. Because apparently, the switch stays flipped even if you die. Who knew? I know I sure didn't. Now, we need to calmly and collectedly make our way back to the store. It's okay. Everybody slips. If I lose my cool, my accuracy is going to be even worse. And I'm going to keep falling on those fucking spikes! Calm blue oceans. Calm blue ocean. I probably could have made that. That's pathetic. There. It's okay that I died. It's okay. Because now, when I go back, the door will still be open. I don't have to flip the switch again. I just have to make my way, you son of a bitch, up to the right. Which I know I can do. It's not that hard. I probably couldn't have made that. So help me God if I live through this. I want to kill myself. Yes. Yes. Thank you. Thank you, Satan. I owe you one. Okay. Now we need to fall through the floor here. See, here's where I made my fatal mistake last time. I flipped the switch, but I forgot that I could just walk this way. Now what we need to do is we need to go down and to the left. And we need to not die. That's the exit. That's the exit. Oh my God. I made it. I made it through that torture. Now I am inside the castle. And we can't kill these guys. Great. You know, I'm tired. I was getting tired of being able to kill enemies. Really, I was. We can melt them, though. Oh, yeah. Now I remember this level. Was that a door? Oh, yeah. That's kind of cool. Oh yeah, great. I forget how hard this was. In retrospect, I think this might have been incredibly hard. I don't remember much about this, really. That last level of the castle was the last thing that I really remember. Well, I remember the last level. Fuck. The last level of the game vaguely. I mean, I know the generalized location. Go in the freaking door! Thank you. The generalized location, I don't remember. Aw, oh, man, there's a chicken over there. Is it worth it? Yes. Yes, it is. I knew I was gonna get hit, but I'll get back more health than I lost. Oh, fuck. What was I saying? Oh yeah. This is probably going to be hard. I remember this part being challenging. I don't remember how challenging. As long as it's not those goddamn disappearing blocks again. I'm A-okay. Why would they have a door but not have anything behind it? That's just infuriating. No. There's no logical reason why I can't kill those flies with my spin attack. I mean, are they poisonous or something? Are they covered with invisible spikes? I'm probably out of fire now. I think fire is based on how many times you use it. Your ammo. So if I... Oh, thank God I didn't melt my medkit. I think if I have a long continuous stream like that, it only counts as using it once. I'm not sure though. It's a nice sound. And we have a spiral thing that we have to spin up. You bastard. Oh, out of fire. Whoa, no, whoa, 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 whoa. I didn't tell you to do that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Whoa. Man, I need to watch that speedrun and see how that guy freaking made it through here. Well, I know how he made it. He used save states. Hey, another one of these. Haven't seen one of those in a while. What the fuck, fly? What the fuck? How am I supposed to get past you? Am I supposed to jump over you in this little alcove? Well, maybe... Ah! Oh, I'm supposed to do that. Okay. You are not going to take that fruit away from me. That is my fruit. I earned it. I blew it up. I blew up my fruit. Fucking eye. Alright, there's some gas hole and a sandwich. So all I have to do is sneak past this night guy. And carefully walk over and consume it. That sandwich didn't help much. Maybe there's something cool up here. Besides getting hit by a knight. Oh wait, that's not cool. Saints be praised, another checkpoint. I can pretty much just kill myself now. I mean, what's the point in trying to go on? I have 2 hit points. And I just blew some more gas. Whoa! I'm dead. I saw it coming. I had death flying at me from the right and coming down on me from above. I'm out of gas. Man, I really am running low on lives. I forget how hard the later stages of this game are. I hit the A button. You can't prove that I didn't. Did I just fuck up? Oh no. I made it to the exit. Praise Jeebus. That means the boss is next. And I probably won't be able to kill this next boss in under 2 minutes, since I don't even remember anything about him, except for what he looks like. Oh, it's not the boss after all. It's the same castle, only the radioactive section. Great. I might as well go a little bit further then. I thought there was supposed to be 2 levels, and then a boss. I thought that was the way it worked. Game lied to me. I remember these things from Sonic. Get on the goddamn platform. Did I say the 2D platforming is my favorite genre of video game? Because I was delusional. I plead temporary insanity on that one. Well, no, I mean, 2D platformers are good. I mean, the Mario games are good. The Sonic games are good. This is just a bad 2D platformer. This is what it's like when you eat a sandwich and it barely even heals you. I jumped on that. Oh, the only thing better than disappearing platforms are moving platforms. Once again, even though they look wide, they're actually only a few millimeters wide. We're out of time. I'll see you later. Duke of the Bomb. Taz escaped from